My name is Luc Smeets. I'm a product manager at Randpad. As a product manager, I visit a lot of customers. I see their daily challenges in the packaging area. The challenges are not only in the packaging material, but also in their packaging environment. For the packaging materials, we look to solutions that are cost effective, protects your products, and is sustainable. For the systems, we looked at solutions where it's easy to use, fast, and flexible to use in every packaging environment. The challenge we gave our research department is to develop a new paper shape and also a new system that can address all these challenges with one packaging material, one packaging system.
I'm Peter Lammers. I'm a mechanical lead engineer at Randpad. With the challenge from product management, we looked at how we can make a pad as wide as they need it and with enough protection there. For the shape of the paper, we looked at other other shapes in nature, and we saw that, for example, shells, that they all had a waved form and that would form a very stir structure. We also looked at the width of the pad, that it matches all the box sizes so we can easily add the pad to the box. Besides the challenge of developing a new pad, there was also the challenge of developing a new machine. This machine needed to be very flexible by different operation modes to use by the customers, but also very easy to operate, like with a touchscreen or easy loading of the paper.
My name is Aaron Medhorst. I'm responsible for our packaging engineering department within Randpad. Well, when we test products, we use a drop tester, and a drop tester in combination with a sensor, an accelerometer that actually can measure the shocks, the G values that a product receives during drop testing. And when you do these drop tests, and when you actually measure the G values, you see that the G values that you measure are really low. And if you compare it to other packaging materials, that paper provides simply very, very good protection. What we also found out is that it not only can be used to cover the inside of a box, but that also the material, because of its shape, is really good for wrapping products, especially if they're fragile. On top of that, the material, because of the wave shape, can also be used to block and brace products in the box. And that allows a packer to block and brace without filling a box completely with packaging material. Very economic solution. Now you also see that the paper that we are using and the shape of the paper provides very good insulation, so we also use the material to keep products cold over a certain period of time.
The system is very flexible and can be used in every packaging environment. It can be used at packing tables, and it can be used as end-of-line solution. So in conclusion, we developed a new paper shape that is a single solution for various packing applications, 100% recyclable, renewable and biodegradable, and requires less material and handling for lower costs. The converter we designed to produce this new paper shape provides an efficient workflow for the packer, can be placed inline but also at packing tables, and has a high material output for fast packaging, which results in lower costs.